All right, so I got this 350 short block put together for my 79 K10 Silverado, and I'm getting ready to roll it over and put the cam and all in it. So, All right, so here it is. It's a 87 up, 4-bolt main. It's bored 30. It's got seal power, skirt coated pistons, and rod with new rod bolt, ARP rod bolts. And we're getting ready to put a GM LT4 hot roller cam in it. This block is roller ready. You can tell by the towers in the lifter valley. The cornered off recesses by the lifters, by the lifter bosses, and by the holes for the cam retainer behind the cam gear. So that's what we got. Hang tight and we'll get you some more. Alright, we got the cam gear in there. Now we're going to find out what cam is handling. These run two different cam retainers. And I think it takes this one right here. Someone takes right there. What this does is keeps the cam from walking back and forth in the block. So. All right, and there we go. Right. Alright, and we need to put keyways in the crank because it is crank turned. So. We got two keyways on here. You got one for the cam gear, I mean the crank gear, and one for the home mount balancer. Alright, so this crank gear has three positions on it, and we're putting it in up straight. Make sure you get it all the way on there. And there we go. Now we got to turn our crank just a touch. Isn't that quite lined up? see what that looks like. It's looking pretty good. Maybe just a tad more. It. You put this thing in with your dots pointed to each other, and that way you make sure you got it right. All right, hold tight.